Coming in new at noon, Spokane firefighters have now determined the cause of a fire at a church on the Spokane South Hill. The fire broke out at the Bethany Presbyterian Church on South Ray Street yesterday afternoon. Investigators say it was started by an electrical short on the church's stage. Fire crews say there was no fire alarm system in the church, and if people hadn't called the fire in, it could have been much worse.